TFNN. Headline News Update.
Welcome, folks. We ended our industrials finished down 157, NASDAQ off 12, S&P's down 29, gold contract down $32, trading $18.96 an ounce. Silver down $1, $24.25 an ounce. Light sweet crude up 79 cents, $40.22 a barrel. Notes and bonds. We had the 10-year up 9 ticks, trading 139.06. The 30-year up 24 at 175.04. And let's go over and first off, we'll take a look at that 10-year, because what we've had out here, folks, is that the 10 as well as the 30 basically have saved themselves from the spike low out here on September 8th. And it's pretty amazing how they did it. The spike low out here was 138.18. We got down to 138.20. That was last week. And then guess what, folks? Bottom line, you popped it up today and you get volume behind the move, man. The Federal Reserve is keeping this in a very tight range. And I had thought that maybe they'll open up that range, but guess what? They're not going to open up that range. We take a look at the 30-year bond. You're going to see the same type of setup in the 30-year. Bottom line, the 30-year, the spike low on the 28th was 173.16. We broke that. We got the 173.10. Then it takes off topside again. Bottom line, they're both going to be staying in that range. King dollar. King dollar got a bid out here today. Now, it hasn't gone over the swing yet. Bottom line, it did get a bid. We had come down like 500 ticks on Friday. We back up 455 out here today. The number to keep your eye on a King dollar is 93.991. That is the number that we had got over for 2 days. You failed. You come back inside it. Bottom line, what's intriguing out here more than anything right now is that the correlation between that U.S. dollar and the S&Ps. You know, the U.S. dollar has been going down since March. You get a little bounce. Every time we've got a bounce here, the S&P don't like it. So that correlation is going to get pretty wild as we continue to go forward. Some of the silver. Silver was down $1. As gold came down, folks, okay, you did get big volume. You get 225,000 contracts. That being said, though, you're going into over 400,000 contracts. Have a great night, folks. Have a safe night. Come back and visit us tomorrow morning. Larry will kick us off 9 o'clock in the morning. Please tell your friends about TFNN. Tell them to go to YouTube and subscribe. It is free. Have a great one, folks. Have a safe one.